All right. So we are in the judgment house. So what I did before this was to roam around in the city and try to collect the missing parts of the stories. So these are all the stories that we have collected. I think one more we need to collect, and we'll collect that, I think, this house. So yeah, let's go ahead, let's do a little bit searching and find out what's here. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe, make sure you like the video. Oh, ashes to ashes, 10 more. So we need to collect all this to uncover the story. Was there anything? So far the story is amazing. I really like this. And poem. She who does the devil's dance shall drop and crack and sway and jig upon the rope perchance the devil's deuce to pay. Freaky shit. Life and after. I asked Ronan today if he believed we go on after we die. He wondered if I meant like heaven or like ghost. I told him I meant ghost. He just laughed and didn't say anything. I'm going to take that as a no. What we have in this room. Unnatural bridge. Poem 2. Unnatural bridge of the ghost and flesh, to harvest souls as though a friend. Cut with scythe with pitchfork flesh till you meet your righteous aim. This place is very big. Feel like I will be missing some collectibles or documents in this. Poem 3. Let man beware who keeps so foul, a witch from the harm beneath his wings. She casts her spell upon his soul and wrecks damnation reckoning. Go all the way back. Came through here. Open this door here. I don't want to miss anything. Stuff like this. I just go through one side at all first. That's the room. Started from him here. Is there anything here? So the main door. This. Right. Let's go back again. We have seen this room. Damn, this is like a maze. Just walking through doors. Go through here. Oh, nice find. I could have missed this. Here. Poem 4. To read the land of nature's guilt, through exercise of power, requires more vigilance than the will. Peace, always judgment hour. Like a back door.
Looks like the Bell Killer's war room. I should check this all out.
Bell Killer also has his war room. Let's find some clues. Conclude our the devil made me do it. Male student deflects blame after being charged with serious torturous murder. Old Salem murder. Personal item. Trophy? A collection of what seem to be personal items taken from Whale Killer's victim. Maybe. Map. Map of previous killing. This map shows the locations of all his murder, but in far more detail than the police. More clues. Third hanging victim discovered. Bizarre hangings in three recent murders harken back to the Salem's shameful past. Witch trial similarities. Salem has a history of killers, apparently referencing the witch trial similar to the Bell. The next. Victims and murder methods. These are the methods the killer used to murder the victim. and how each one of them. Can't tell if he's consistent or schizophrenic. So looks like we got all the 6 clues. Let's conclude. See what we find.
Wait. Similar murders, multiple killers, decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that?
I hear you, demons. There it is. Demons are back in the house. Go back, man. Why did you jump? Try to be safe. We are done with this.
The vibrations I'm getting from this house are off the charts. It's like the museum. The old violence tries to take over the new. I have to tell Officer Baxter about this. This could be a vital piece.
Sensing Judgement House disturbance. Joy's mother senses unusual spirit activity in Judgement House. Unusually strong, unusually vitriolic, just plain unusual. I need to go that way. Get inside. Demon. Oh, this is tough. Okay, let me try. So once this demon goes inside, I'll try to go in there. Oh, I'm in the same room still. Wow. That was tough. Left side. I don't want to mess this up. So one is down. One I need to kill with the... Oh, all right, done. This was the room I was in. Ronan the stranger. It's like I don't even know him, and I feel so close, but to a man in my imagination. I would think that something like criminal record should really come up earlier in relation. Not even his past that is keeping me away now. It's that he didn't tell me right away. He said his status made it obvious, but I don't know. Not obvious enough, I guess. It might be too late for us. That's downside. Don't want to go there yet. What we have here. In here. Have here. Think. You can miss this kind of things hidden in plain sight. I almost missed this. 4. Just need to collect the 4 and we can unlock the story. Let's go down. Demons, that's good. Fuck, demons. So scary, man. Oh. We are on a roll. I think we'll collect everything here. I hope so. I don't know to jinx it. Colonial kitchen plaque. That's where we came from. Alright. Everything, just this room. Go in this room. Maybe we can see there's always an opening. What does this have? Fight with Ronan. Sometimes that man can be insensitive beast. I know he's got pressure at work, but home is a place where you let go all of this. It will be better tomorrow. But for now, done thinking of. Cool, pretty story. Hope I didn't miss anything. Let's go. Oh man, they're back. Demons are back. I think they are in every room. So to go this way. The head. There's no hiding place also. no. Those two are there. These two are here, so I need to do is